Mr. Fry, I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes, we had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson, I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
If I didn't.
Intruder!
Sighted. Wanna say something sick? Sorry, minute. Thank you. Yeah. But that's where I want to go. Yes. It's just so sick.